What's up, you guys? Some Axiom Symmetry here to bring you guys a quick video today, and I'm here to bring you guys a discussion video, kind of to wrap out the week for my uploads of videos this week. I've done talking about hand traps. I've talked about just like different decks and the potential I feel they have in this format. And this is kind of a preview of what my next kind of like really big informational video is going to be. And I want to talk about the best way to side deck this format. This is a shorter format. But I feel that the way that decks are going, the way that people are hyping up decks and talking about decks, I feel that certain side deck cards will definitely be make it into the most side decks for most players. If not in the main decks, they'll definitely be in the side decks. And I just wanted to highlight what I feel are the top five cards to side deck right now. These are cards that I'm side decking myself right now, just in testing. But I want to open this video up to everyone to talk about what you feel the top five side deck cards are. I know there's a lot of cards here I didn't put. I didn't put Light Imprisoning Mirror. I didn't put stuff like that to hurt Bujins and other decks. But I want to put just very basic streamlined stuff that I'm side decking just see how the rest of the meta goes. So I'm gonna just get in them real quick. And then in the comments below, I'd like to hear your top five cards to side and why. So this is really a discussion video for your guys. I don't want to take too much of your time. So I'm gonna start with the basics. I like siding Effect Veiler and Maxi because I'm not main decking them right now. I don't know if I'm going to main deck them for the fact that Fire Fist and Water may be the two most played decks. We don't know that for sure. Maxi is great against water. It's not that good against Fire Fist though, because Fire Fist can kind of just, like I said in previous videos, summon Bear and just sit on it. Veiler is a lot better against that deck because you at least can Veiler Bear, you can Veiler Spirit, Veiler Rooster, whatever you have to do. So these two cards made it to my side deck because of certain matches. I like Effect Veiler against Spellbooks. I like Effect Veiler against just like really any random deck that needs effects to go off. So I like Veiler a lot in the side deck. Plus it's a tuner, so it adds synchro bot possibilities. And Maxi, like I've said, is just in there for like people that are still running dragons, dragon plants, people that are running like Medulches and decks that like to spam a lot. Effect Veiler is good too against that deck. And just other things. I like Maxi mostly for water. That's mostly I side in three Maxi against water. So that's pretty basic on those. On to debunk. This is my absolute favorite side deck card this format. Everyone's like, there are so many better options, but I just love debunk. I don't care what anyone says. You don't have to discard a card. You don't have to get rid of any cards. This card is just so broken against water, and it's good against Dark World. It's good against Bujin stuff. It's good against pretty much everything. It stops Maxi. It stops Effect Veiler. I mean, that right there is retarded. And it stops Swift Scarecrow if you're trying to OTK. I think this is definitely just one of the best side deck cards. I am not making a side deck this format without at least 2 to 3 copies of debunk, and I don't really care what anyone says. I don't care if the format turns out. This card will put in work. I've said it before in videos, and people know I'm right. This card is just the nuts. It's so good against so many decks, and I feel it puts in a lot of work against a lot of different things. So debunk is in there for those reasons. I put Divine Wrath in here. This is the most questionable one here on the list. I put Divine Wrath because everyone's talking about how good this card is for the fact that Fiendish Chain can be MST'd, and Divine Wrath, you can't really Typhoon it outside of a 1-for-1 Typhooning it. You really don't have a response to when Divine Wrath activates unless you're running Seven Tools or Dark Bribe or something. So Divine Wrath is really good because you want to stop effects. Like, it was originally put in decks to stop Ophion when it went activated its effect, and it was good for Blue Boy in Spellbook. So the card's just really good in general. You can still use it for those options, and it's good against other decks like Constellars and other decks that use their effects, Bujin's effects. Like, the fact that you can just negate them is really important. It's it's a counter trap. They can't really respond to it outside of another counter trap. So I really do like this card a lot. I don't know if this is definitely side deck material, but it's definitely something I'd like to mention because I feel it's just a worthy card in any format. The last card is the number one card, DNA Surgery. Mega Capital G made a great video on this about picking this card up. I'm citing three of these. This card is good against so many stupid things. Like, it's better than it should be. It's broken against Spellbooks. It's really good against Noble Knights. It's really good against Bujins. People said to use it against Fire Fist. If you guys can please clear that up for me. I'm not 100% sure if that is a good idea. I know it would stop the boosts and stuff, but I don't know how relevant that really is. So if you guys could tell me if people actually do side DNA Surgery against Fire Fist, I'd appreciate it. I find that kind of odd. I never have. But if it's good, I mean, I'll definitely try it out. I have sided against Bujins. I have sided it against Noble Knights. I've played against both those decks. They're both real decks, you guys. And I just want to know what your guys' thoughts are on that. I feel that these five cards are just really good, this format, and good cards that you can side deck. But that's all I'm going to say. I want to open it up to you guys. What cards do you like to side deck the most? I could have put Typhoon here. I could have put Dust Tornado. I could have put Royal Decree, but I wanted to keep it a little more just to what I'm using right now to see what you guys think in general. And I will be doing a side decking video. It's probably going to be a multi-parter because usually side decking for the format changes constantly. Plus, certain decks will reign supreme after ARG Circuit Tennessee and other events that are coming up. So we'll definitely know have a better idea of what the meta is like soon. So in the comments below, just list your top five cards that you're side decking and why, and cards that you would like to see side decked and cards that you would like me to include when I do that video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, give it a thumbs up, and let's just talk about what the best way to side deck is for this format. So that's all I gotta say. Thumbs it up, and thank you for watching.